Hello, everybody. You know, telling stories is one of my favorite things to do. Hey, everyone. Let's gather around for a story. Plex, can you beam me down?
Okay.
All right, this story is called a fairy tale. This fairy tale is called Jack and the Beanstalk. It's about a boy named Jack, a big beanstalk, and a mysterious giant.
DJ Lance! DJ Lance! Can I pretend that I'm in the fairy tale?
Me too! I want to be in your fairy tale.
Sure! Why don't we all pretend we're in the story?
That's a great idea!
This is going to be so much fun! Once upon a time, there was a boy named Jack who lived with his father in a faraway land. They had a very special machine that would give them all the beans they needed to eat. But one day, the bean machine stopped working.
La 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 la. Oh, hi, Dad! What's wrong?
There you are, Jack. Look, our bean machine is broken. So now we don't have any beans to eat.
Oh, no! What are we gonna do?
Jack, I need you to take this bean machine to get fixed. And remember, if we don't get it fixed, then we can't eat.
Razzle dazzle! I'll get the bean machine fixed. I love to eat! Don't worry! You can count on me!
I'm on my way, yeah, I'm on my way. On my way, it's an important day. And I know my dad will be proud of me. Will be proud of me.
Jack continued on his journey to fix the bean machine until he came across a mysterious store.
Hello there!
Where are you going?
Hi! I'm on my way to get my bean machine fixed. Do you fix bean machines?
Well, not really. But we have something better than a bean machine.
Yeah! We have these magic beans!
Magic beans? Well, what are magic beans?
Magic beans are very special.
Yeah! They'll give you whatever you want because they're magic!
Magic? Whatever I want? Wow! Can I trade you this broken bean machine for your two magic beans?
It's a deal!
Now remember, the most important part of magic is believing.
Yeah! You have to believe in magic or it won't work.
I believe in magic! I believe!
Good luck!
Razzle dazzle! I can't wait to show my dad magic beans! Yeah!
My name is Mia! I like to dance!
Listen to a fairy tale about a princess who was up in a tower. A sneaky dragon flew along with a plan to take her back to his castle. But he didn't know she had a magical tooth. And after she smiled, he turned into a golden goose. The village bandit heard the news about this golden goose and decided to steal him. Buckled up his flying shoes, so wise, took her golden goose and disappeared before his eyes.
They drifted away to a new forest and a new castle.
Now the princess and her goose live in a land.
How is everyone enjoying the fairy tale so far?
So fun!
It's great!
I love it! I can't wait to see what happens next. What happens next, DJ Lance?
We'll just have to wait and see, Broby. Now, where were we? Ah, yes. Jack came running home, very excited about his magic beans.
Wow, that was really fast. Is our bean machine already fixed?
I have something better than our bean machine. Just look. I traded our broken bean machine for these two magic beans.
Jack, these don't even look like magic beans. They're not even big enough to eat. I'm very disappointed that you traded our bean machine for two beans.
But Dad, those were magic beans!
Now, Jack, we're both going to go to bed without dinner. Then tomorrow, we'll have to try to get our bean machine back. Good night now.
I thought the beans were magic. I thought they would give us beans to eat forever.
Magic beans, magic beans, I thought they were magic beans. Now they're gone, now they're gone. Oh, I guess that I was wrong.
Believe in magic, your dreams can come true.
Magic beans, magic beans, I believe they are magic beans. Magic beans, magic beans, oh, oh, I just don't know.
Believe in magic, you'll find it everywhere.
I believe in magic, but I just don't know.
Believe in magic, let your imagination go. Magic,
everyone, I almost forgot. It's time for the Super Music Friends Show to start.
Yeah!
What? Can you make this bigger?
Sure!
It's a fairy tale song by the Flaming Lips.
See if you can be a frog. Can you be a bat? Can you be a bear? See if you can be a lion. Can you be a deer monster? Can you be a bumblebee? Can you be a helicopter? See if you can be a wolf. Can you be a finch? Can you be a jaguar? If you can be a monkey, can you be a tiger? Can you be a tornado? Knocking down your wires.
listening and dancing to music is awesome! Wow! This is such a great story, everyone!
Did you learn? The magic beans grew into sprouts. But what do the sprouts grow into?
Great question, Broby. Let's keep reading and find out. As Jack lay sleeping, the beans began to grow and grow until it became a giant beanstalk.
Whoa! Razzle-dazzle! A giant magic beanstalk! I believed, and the magic really happened! Wow! This is so big! And it goes all the way into the sky!
Hello, Jack!
Whoa! Hi?
It's okay. We're just friendly beanstalks.
Wow! You look really tall!
We sure are, and we're big enough for you to climb up. At the very top, there's a magical place to visit with really friendly people.
A magical place? Friendly people? Maybe I could get a new bean machine there! All right!
Climb up our beanstalk.
The beanstalk, the beanstalk!
Climb on up our beanstalk.
The beanstalk, the beanstalk!
Climbing up to a magic place. Meet new friends and find a new bean machine.
Jack climbed and climbed and climbed until at last he reached the top of the clouds and the top of the beanstalk.
Look at all these great things.
Great things.
Great things.
Giant, giant everything.
Everything. Everything.
Look, a trail of gold beans.
Gold beans. Gold beans.
I wonder where it leads.
To a bean machine. A bean machine.
I climbed up to a magic place. Giant friends. And I found a gold bean machine.
Hooray!
The gold bean machine looked like Jack's broken bean machine, only it was made of gold. Jack loves beans, and he loves gold, so he wanted to take the bean machine home with him. But before he could take it, he heard something off in the distance.
I wonder what that sounds from.
B-5-4-5.
Now this isn't very fun.
B-5-4-5.
A big, big giant. Oh my!
B-5-4-5.
I can't look, I better hide.
B-5-4-5. What a nice day in my magic place with my giant friends and my golden bean machine.
The giant was looking the other way, so Jack decided to take the golden bean machine back home with him.
This is my chance! I'll just take this golden bean machine and hurry home!
I'll take this bean machine fast. The giant there I'll sneak past. Climbing down the beanstalk.
The beanstalk, the beanstalk.
Climbing fast, I can't walk.
You can't walk, you can't walk.
So everyone stand up! Come on! Let's dance! Now today, we're gonna climb the beanstalk. Here we go! Put your arms up very high, then pull yourself up to the sky. We're gonna climb the beanstalk. We're gonna climb the beanstalk. Climb the beanstalk. We're gonna climb the beanstalk. Put your arms up very high, then pull yourself up to the sky. We're gonna climb the beanstalk. We're gonna climb the beanstalk! Yeah! All right!
Did you learn? Why did Jack take the gold bean machine?
Maybe he thought he could eat the gold beans, Broby. But you can't eat gold. Let's read the rest of the story and see what happens. Jack was really excited that he had the gold bean machine until he heard a giant sound on the beanstalk.
Fee, fi, fo, fum!
Oh no! The giant! What do I do? What do I do?
Whoa! This beanstalk's too small for a giant like me! Whoa! Whoa! Yeah! That was really fun! Now where's my golden bean machine? Oh! There you are, my favorite golden bean machine!
I'm sorry. Here you go, Mr. Giant.
Thanks!
Hey, what's going on out here? Oh, wow, hello! Who are you?
I'm just a friendly giant. I was looking for my golden bean machine down here, and this boy took it.
Jack, did you take that gold bean machine from this nice giant?
There was this beanstalk, and then there were magic, and then it grew, and we were hungry, and there were these gold beans, and they sparkled, and...
Jack, you can tell us what happened. It'll be okay.
Okay. I took the magic bean machine. It wasn't mine, and I took it. I'm really, really sorry, though, and I know never to take other people's things. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I can fix it. I can make it better.
It's okay, Jack. Just remember, don't take other people's things without asking. Golden beans. They're too hard to chew and they taste terrible.
I guess you're right. Well, they just look so shiny.
Well, look around you. You don't need a bean machine. This beanstalk has enough beans to last a long, long time.
Wow! You're right!
Sure, we have plenty of beans on here.
Yay!
We can eat!
Jack learned that you shouldn't take things that aren't yours. His dad was proud of him for giving the bean machine back to the giant. And everyone lived happily ever after. The end.
Yay!
There.
Banana.
Banana who?
Banana split. So I screamed.
Knock knock joke of the day.
Yo!
Hi!
It's almost time to go.
Aww.
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Okay!
First, we read a fairy tale where Jack traded his bean machine for magic beans.
Can I trade you this broken bean machine for your two magic beans?
It's a deal!
Then, Jack was sad because he thought the magic beans weren't magic.
I thought the beans were magic! I thought they would give us beans to eat forever!
Then, the beans grew into a beanstalk.
This is so big!
Finally, Jack was sorry that he took the giant's bean machine, so he gave it back to him.
I'm sorry. Here you go, Mr. Giant.
All right. Today sure was an exciting day.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Believe in magic.
playing with us. See you next time.
Bye!
Here we go. Yo!